gonna have a new POTUS tonight, bruh.
This is so exciting.
States defeating Hillary Clinton in a campaign unlike anything we've seen.